All the years I've lived on Kefalonia, I never realized the mighty Odysseus's palace was here. Yeah.